What is going on, guys? It is Sebastian Garay-Ortega coming to you on behalf of the UCTV Sports Department to inform you, to update you on how our Huskies are doing professionally, both at home and abroad. Let's get right into it.
Jake Narinski has continued gaining the trust of manager Mike Dos Santos, receiving another start at right back for the Whitecaps against Real Salt Lake, playing the full 90 minutes while continuously serving up crosses in an attempt to assist his forwards David Milinkovic and Freddy Montero, respectively. Although he would get beat at the far post by winger Justin Miram, Lucas Cavallini would come to his aid, scoring the winning goal in the 84th minute to give the Whitecaps a 2-1 victory over Real Salt Lake. Narinski has started 4 of the 8 total games played in the 2020 season. Furthermore, he has come in as a sub in 3 games and has not played only once. Finally, in the 8 games played in the 2020 season, he has scored 1 goal, which came against Toronto FC. Andre Blake has continued performing exceptionally well for the Philadelphia Union, with 3 clean sheets in 9 games played since the start of the MLS season. Although he did concede a goal in their match against the Montreal Impact on Monday, it was off a free kick, with shots coming towards him from live play being easily dealt with by the Jamaican international. Blake single-handedly kept his team in games they had no business being in throughout the majority of the MLS's back tournament. Although they did not win the tournament, his clutch performances will surely have an impact on how many points the Union end up with at the end of the campaign. 2 games into the National Women's Soccer League season, and veteran goalkeeper Stephanie Labby already has been able to get a clean sheet, coming in the second match of the season against the Orlando Pride. She has been performing exceptionally well for the North Carolina Courage, with a save success rate of 50% and a pass success rate of 89.4%, with 36.2% and 23.4% respectively going towards the right and left backs, which shows her ability to build up from the back, which in today's game is a crucial aspect of being a top-class goalkeeper. Moving on to our Huskies abroad, we begin with Rachel Hill, who was loaned out from the Chicago Red Stars of the NWSL to Linköpings, a team in the Swedish First Division known as the Damallsvenskan. She has started all 3 games since then and will be looking to help her new team once again win the league, something they have not done since 2017. The Turkish Super League houses UConn alum Kyle Lauren, who plays for Beşiktaş, who are looking to, this season once again, reclaim their domestic title, their domestic prominence, after being stripped of it by Istanbul. Moreover, he will be looking to continue to perform well in the CONCACAF qualifiers with the Canadian national team. George Foshiv is continuing his stint in the Israeli Premier League for club Hapoel Kfar Saba. If they want to have any chance of winning their division, he will have to be their main goal scorer. Finally, Kwame Awuah's multiple successful stints in the MLS have come to an end, with him returning to his homeland of Canada. He is now playing in the Canadian Premier League as a midfielder and or left back. He will be looking to join Lauren in the national team and perform well in the qualifiers, hoping to make a World Cup, something Canada have not done since 1986.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up this week's edition of Huskies in Professional Soccer. We wish all our Husky alumni, either at home or abroad, the best of luck, but most importantly, the best of health this 2020 season. On behalf of the UCTV Sports Department, my name is Sebastian Garay-Ortega, and I'll see you in the next episode.